Hello everybody, so today we are going to be doing the final race in the Prestige Tour, the New Zealand Trek Race. What are we doing today? Actually, this is like the most important race. Should show you the clearance score, but I cannot focus on any, I can't control the, it's probably the one that one time I'm not going to be able to give you a great perspective. I'd like to give you all a terrible perspective. There's a reason why I can't give you all a good one. This is New Zealand, and two, this is the one race that I cannot mess up. Especially if you see at the top that the one that's letter U is only 3 points behind me. Yeah, they're only, in the leaderboards, they're only 3 points behind me, so I can't give you all the best. If they were just 15 points behind, I would have given you all the best. Even if they were 10 points behind, I still wouldn't have to, if they were 11 points behind, I would have, they're only 11 points behind, I would have given you all the best perspective. And yes, I am taking an official pick. If I win, I'm taking an official picture. I just gotta hope that the goal was for me to beat Yukila. The one at the top, I gotta beat the one that starts to build on you. That's my key to, because nobody else can win. It's only between two of us. Only two of us could win. Nobody else could win. Only two of us can win. Nobody else can win. So if everyone beats you, I'm good. I mean, Jessica is most like, somehow Jessica's in last. The only thing I gotta worry about is just gotta hope that I'm gonna put it up at the top to see y'all. And I will be, yes, this will be an upload. And let's see. Yes, we won. That's a win, right? Yes. Yes, everybody, yes. Everybody, congratulate me for winning the... Alright, congratulations, Alan. You have won the Prestige Tour. Have you got what it takes to beat the legendary snowboarder? Looks like... Next time, we'll be doing that race. Today we're going to be doing that. We'll get to do this race. I'll just do it. Well, you see, it's Blizzard Boy. This is the official Blizzard Boy. Gotta also be careful because he's gonna get a lot of points. I'm definitely not gonna be able to beat him. I need to hook myself up with it. I need to try to get some. Thinking about doing the legend event, and then I think after, if I do beat Blizzard Boy, do I get the prestige? Oh my gosh, look at it. Goodbye, Blizzard Boy. I thought Blizzard Boy was a champion. Hey, look at Blizzard Boy. Nothing personal. Oh wait, they're just, I know what's happening. This is evil. They're gonna get like hundreds of thousands of points. I gotta be careful. I'm actually gonna try this multiple times. I'm not stopping this video. This episode will never end. I'm thinking, why is Blizzard Boy so far behind? Really because he's getting so many points. That's the only reason why Blizzard Boy is so far behind. I know I'm not gonna be able to beat him, but I just know I'm not gonna be able to beat him. I beat the Prestige Tour, so in the Legend Race, I know I'm not gonna be able to beat him. That's pretty obvious. I mean, this is actually what the point where I actually ended. If I beat Blizzard Boy, y'all gotta must subscribe to me if I beat Blizzard Boy. I know I won't, but if I do beat him, See, I knew it. He was gonna... Okay, I gotta be careful. Blizzard boy, my... Wonders why. Under my... No! No, no, no! Oh my gosh, I don't like this now. I have to... I don't like this now. I have to do the whole prestige tour again. In order for me to actually keep... In order for me to actually... Oh no, in order for me to be able to keep going. It's annoying. I'm not gonna get mad because I have to do the whole prestige tour again. Well, you know what? I guess we'll have to... Well, I'm gonna do off camera this because I'm not gonna, I actually don't wanna be like, I'm not off camera this episode. I'm gonna off camera during the whole procedure. Upload it once, and I will upload only when I beat Blizzard Boy. Only when I do Blizzard Boy. Okay, so here's what I gotta do. I gotta make sure that I should play, I gotta just go with, I gotta think about it. I gotta think about strategy because he's gonna get 117. Which actually isn't that bad. I don't think I'll be able to beat him because I can get 119. I'll show you my Kobe stats. I'll show you. Let's see. So I need to go to C. See, so can't. Oh, I got one. My best is one. My personal record's 130. Oh. Okay. See, so guys. I guess we'll end this. Here we are. Wait. Okay. See you guys next time. Goodbye.